A former state lawmaker accused of swindling millions out of APS has been granted a motion to push her trial further out. Cheryl Williams Stapleton pled not guilty to 35 charges, including conspiracy to defraud the United States and multiple counts of bribery and money laundering. Stapleton's original trial date was scheduled for this Monday, but the court has rescheduled it for September 9th.